memories are just where you lay down, dragging the waters till the depths give up their dead. What did you expect to find? Was there something you left behind? Don't you remember anything I said when I said, don't fall away?
Make sure you download the Rock 101 custom app for your smartphone. You never have to be without your favorite station, no matter where you are. Whether you're on the radio or the power goes out during severe weather, Rock 101 is right in the palm of your hand whenever you need us. Just look for Rock 101 or WOD.
Hi, I'm Joy Allen. I'm from the university, the new intern.
Hi, I'm Chris Phillips. I'm the morning guy here at Rock 101. If you just want to take a seat right there, I can show you everything after the break, okay?
What did you expect to find? Was there something you left behind? Don't you remember anything?
Joy, babe, I'm home. You ready?
Hey, sweetheart. I just need another minute.
All right, let me know when you're ready. Find something to watch on TV. Hello? Hey, man. Yeah, I'm fine. We're loving our new place. The morning show is going great. It's a little different doing a show with the co-host, but I'm digging it. What? They can't be right to pull up a show. How can our ratings drop out of nowhere? It can't be because of me. My ratings were high before it became R&K in the morning. What do you mean they don't like our dynamic? That's bull. Got it. Meeting after our shift on Monday. Y'all see you there. Damn it!
Is everything okay?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Well, tell me. What's wrong?
The ratings are dropping.
What? Why?
I don't know, but the show's going downhill, and Jimmy's threatening to cut it.
Well, are we targeting the wrong audience?
I don't know.
Is it our top topic? Is it me?
Maybe. All I know is we better get it together. Better yet, you better get it together, or you're out.
I'm sorry. This will never happen again. Ever.
I know. please forgive me. I love you. I'm sorry, Joy.
For 10 years, I tried to keep it a secret. I woke up, I tried to cover my bruises, I went to work, and I tried to hide the scars and pain all day, every day. I was silly to think no one knew. But I was wrong. People saw right through it. They saw the pain I was going through, but I didn't want to tell anyone. I didn't want to talk about it. I pretended like it wasn't a part of my life, like it wasn't happening every day. I loved him, and I didn't want to believe that he could do what he did. Did I know he was a violent person? No. Did I know that our relationship would end like this 10 years into what was supposed to be holy matrimony? No. Did I deserve this? Not at all. But none of this clicked until one day a few words were spoken to me. And it wasn't a lecture telling me how I should leave him, or a reassurance saying that he didn't mean to hurt me. No, it was a few words that made my entire world come into focus. My perspective changed, and from that day forward, I took back control. I changed my path. I did what I should have done 6 years ago. I packed my bags and hopped on a train, and I never looked back. I still ask myself, was he always violent and I just never saw the signs? Or did the stress of marriage and working together take a toll on him? I can't answer that, but I can tell you I got out of there. It may have taken me 10 years. I may not have let myself see the tiniest of signs until they showed me. But I took back my life. It may not have been easy, but I did it. I took what I learned and I turned my life around. 26 years later, here I am talking to all of you every day on my own. And if I can do it, so can you. And I use this show to reach out to other people like me and you, because if I could get out of my situation, I could help others get out of theirs. All right, let's go to the next caller. Hello, Rose. You're on the Joy Allen Show. You don't have to call me, yours, my
God. This is the world as I see it now.